Begin by allowing your body to get comfortable. Find a position that feels comfortable for you right now. And settle into that posture. Enjoying the comfort that comes with being in this position. And allow your body to relax, noticing any tension that might be present. Gently inviting it to relax, to loosen, to let go. Relax your body. And if you'd like, if it feels good for you, invite a gentle, easy smile to your face. And a huge grin. Simply smiling. Settle into this configuration of your body, being comfortable and relaxed, perhaps with a smile on your face. And allow yourself to enjoy it, this simple pleasure of embodiment, of comfort and relaxation. Without losing those qualities, begin to involve your mind. Take a few moments to say some kind words to yourself. Whatever words will be resonant for you. Perhaps wishing yourself love or complimenting yourself, encouraging yourself. Whatever kind words might lift your heart, bring love into it. Use your words to love on yourself for just a few moments. To whatever extent you feel loved by the words that you use to encourage or celebrate yourself. To the extent that your words have an impact on you and your emotional body, really delight in that. Be nourished by that. Notice those feelings and really enjoy them. Very good. Now, bring to mind your easy to love person or animal, whoever that is for you. Someone that is relatively easy for you to bring up a sense of love for. Perhaps a friend or family member, pet or small child. Begin to cultivate love for this person. Perhaps by using images in your mind or phrases, or even by directly accessing feelings of love in your heart. You get to decide. Simply cultivate love for your easy to love person or animal. And again, to whatever extent these feelings of love arise for you in your body, really take them in and enjoy them, being nourished by them, energized by them, delighting in them. Whatever extent you've cultivated feelings of love in your body, that those feelings have arisen for you, allow yourself to maintain and even to grow those feelings, even as we transition into the main technique. Not needing to set those feelings aside, but just leaning into the curve. Begin to visualize yourself as a dragon. What you are, who you are, is a dragon. An enormous dragon flying through the air. Like all dragons, you are capable of breathing fire. But unlike most dragons, the fire that you breathe is not dangerous, not harmful. Instead, it is filled with love. You breathe fire of love. Visualize yourself as this great loving dragon. See yourself flying in the air. Even allowing a sense of that feeling in your body, what it might feel like to fly as an enormous dragon. Using your body as a kind of mirror or compass. For a totally different kind of body, the body of a flying dragon. Letting its movements, its muscles and sinews manifest in your body. feeling what it might feel like to fly as a dragon as you visualize yourself doing that. Fly into the air, into the clouds, over the mountains and the hills. Feel the power in your body, the energy, the strength, being this great creature. How delightful it would be to fly, to pump your wings and move through the air, soaring. Carried wherever you like. Visualize and feel yourself flying as this dragon. Begin to imagine yourself breathing that fire of love wherever you go. Seeing what it might look like for that flame to hit various villages and towns. For them to be suddenly struck by love. And feeling it in your heart. This love that's transmuted into fire. Allowing the visualization and imagination to grow these feelings of love in your heart. Use your imagination. Be creative and playful. Imagining, visualizing what it might look for you to fly as this dragon, breathing love wherever you go. Add whatever details seem resonant for you, exciting for you, intriguing. And feel what it might feel like to be this dragon, flying and loving everything. You might, for example, visualize certain regions of the world that you know and love, flying through them, loving them with your dragon fire. You might watch how the people and places that you breathe this fire of love on are impacted by your love. Not terrified and scared as they might be of a normal fire-breathing dragon, but instead filled with love, delighted and happy. Watching that in your mind's eye. Feel free to be creative and make any adjustments that will inspire you, will bring love into your heart. Feel free to be playful as you fly like a dragon, loving the world. Very good. Now, take a moment to look back on this practice period, recalling what it was like for you. Looking to see if there are any lessons that you might discern. Anything that might be useful for future practice periods. And as you're ready, at your own pace, you can come out of the meditation.